the Security Update Guide dashboard provides information on security updates released by Microsoft. Today I will walk you through the MSRC Microsoft Security Updates API webpage on GitHub, so that you can start obtaining security updates information using the API. On the GitHub website, you will find PowerShell sample code, information on how to obtain an API key, and the changelog. Samples of PowerShell commands and changelog information are the sections that you will refer to the most, so I'll explain them in detail. To obtain the PowerShell sample code, click the PowerShell Samples link. You will find the sample code necessary to install and import the Security Update Guide API module from the Microsoft PowerShell Gallery. You will also find a list of available commands in the module and their version information under the Commandlet section. On this page, you will find a few sample scripts to generate an HTML document of monthly updates, to extract mitigations and workarounds from each CVE detail page, and to get help for these commandlets. The next section is the changelog. This is where you can find information on the changes to the commands that you use in your PowerShell scripts. To find the changes, click the source folder, then the MSRC Security Updates folder, and click the MSRC Security Updates.psd1 manifest file. Changes can also be seen on the PowerShell Gallery page under the Release Notes section with the dates and details of the changes. You can also check which version is the latest. Today I explained how to refer to the API information or the Security Update Guide, available on the GitHub website.